it's just different. Immigration of people change their place, diabolical evil. Hate is disguised in the eyes of the peaceful. Take your paper and make it feel feeble. Pass that blame to a person that's weaker. Can't speak English, asylum seeker. Off to the dump ground, Tracy Beaker. Get back in the boat now, bitch, get deeper. Children will fight for the right to survival. Colonize half of the world through the Bible. Turn that page, now I see the divide will break us apart like an ocean that's tidal. Friend of a prophet, but I never liked idols. Been about a second and I've never been entitled. Breaking on walls with a pocket and a viral. Burn all bridges like panic in a pyro. If I could skip, I would skip straight to final. Skip this may see life is a vinyl. Spin that place where one back to signal. Go past, go now, go back to idol. For I'm deceased, man, I wanna go viral. Get rap vaccine upon arrival. If I am lucky, then I might well see someone that's living in their poverty. But if you're unlucky, then you might well be someone that's sitting there gritting their teeth. Taught to compare to the man at my feet, but compare them feet to the feet that we eat. Stand on them shoulders on top of the weak. But see, at the top, there's no equality. Poor fight the poor till they're resting in peace. While right at the top is the suit on the beast.
Britain, Europe have the right, surely, to determine how many migrants they want.
Both at the same time. Have their sovereignty respected, but also protect the human rights of anyone, including migrants.
Didn't fuck with the chorus. Only try and write bars, try and tell stories. If you don't fuck with it, fuck it, ignore it. No point wasting your time to deplore. No point wasting the time to be holding. Trying to build links in the file of folder. Can't get a job cause a judge you're involved with. Personal life means you should have told. Act real nice with the greatest composure. Act up light and you lift up your shoulders. Now I'm getting old and it's taking its toll. All frustration stuck in the vault. No more patience, time to revolt. I take this statement up to the wall. This world is rich, there's space for us all. This world is big but there's waste in a hole. Know that I'm thick but I know that I know. Hypocrisy's real, that's why I don't vote. But maybe I could, then maybe I should, and maybe I would make a difference. But look, our love is replaced by capital goods and commies corrupt. So probably we're fucked. The human condition is stuck in this rut of greed, corruption, and ego deluxe. Don't care if it's Hitler or Satan, probably worse for the points that I'm making. Lack of actions that I've been taking, saving the paper for my own escaping. If I find a map, I'll give a piece to the pagan. If I find peace, give peace to the vegans. Green trees, but not for the blazing. Good cooked up kush dishes
are
amazing.
There's the inhaled carcinogens, the irritants, and the carbon monoxide that can enter our lungs and lead to serious respiratory health effects. With edibles, there's no carcinogenic effects, so many consumers may prefer this method of ingesting it.
There's a vision in my mind that's starving. Flee the first world and self-harming. Buy some land in Bulgaria, bargain. Cultivate some herbs in a garden. Got no dreams but I wanna get far from this place where I feel like a Martian. Can't relate to the people apart from when we're drunk and unlocked in a dark room. And I wish there was more to that hard truth, but the truth is harsh with the heart too. That's why we need culture and art to free our mind from the bar still. Can't be arsed still, I'm impartial. Till the next day runs on the treadmill. Count each minute go by and it's mental. Take a drink, sip gin juice, Red Bull. I get on that level, incredible feeling. Reaches so high that you're hitting the sea. The next day you're coming down, wish you been breathing. Seeing that cycle, I see it repeating. This is our culture and it is deceiving. This is our culture and it is the reason. Consumerism is the fucking demon.
Those nationalist populist movements all through Europe, and it's not only in Britain, are basing their rhetoric on fantasies, on threats. Migrants do not steal jobs. Migrants actually bring economic activity that either is neutral at the job level or creates jobs.